done, yeah.
You have? Okay, well, I'm going to talk about that today, and I'm going to talk about how it applies to a regular old guy like me, not a police officer or anybody like that. I think it's important to see how this applies to an ordinary person. Now, before I dive in, let me tell you a little bit about myself. So I was born in Dallas, Texas. Anybody else from Dallas? Dallas? Just three. Who's from Austin? Most of you guys from Austin? Okay. Well, I was trying to think back to what it was like when I was in seventh grade. So I was into music. Any of you guys into music? Just a few? Well, how do you think we listened to music when I was in seventh grade? Back.